Kylian Mbappé is a French professional football player, best known for his performance in the 2018 FIFA World Cup. Mbappé became the youngest French to score a goal in a World Cup. He finished his World Cup campaign with 4 goals, for which he was honored with the FIFA World Cup Best Young Player Award. Former player Arsène Wenger has described him as a huge football talent. The media has often compared him with the likes of Thierry Henry and Pelé. Known for his excellent dribbling skills, Mbappé is also famous for his agility, creativity, and acceleration when in possession of the ball. In 2017, Mbappé became the second most expensive player in the world as he signed a €180 million contract with the French football club Paris Saint-Germain. Childhood and early life. Kylian Mbappé was born on December 20, 1998, in Bondy, Paris, France, to Wilfried Mbappé and Faisal Amari. He is of mixed ethnicity as his father is of Cameroonian origin, while his mother, a former handball player, is of Algerian origin. Coached by Antonio Riccardi and his father Wilfried, Mbappé started playing football at AS Bondy when he was 6 years old. He then moved to the National Football Centre Clairefontaine, which specialises in training young French players. Mbappé's impressive performance at Clairefontaine caught the attention of world-renowned clubs like Real Madrid, Manchester City, Bayern Munich, and Liverpool. He even travelled to London when he was just 11 years old to play for Chelsea's youth team in a game against Charlton Athletic. He eventually chose to play for AS Monaco FC, which competes in the popular French football league, Ligue 1. Career. Mbappé made his debut on December 2, 2015, when he played for Monaco in a Ligue 1 game against SMK. By making his debut at the age of 16, he broke Thierry Henry's record and became Monaco's youngest ever first team player. He scored his first goal on February 20, 2016, becoming the youngest goal scorer for Monaco. On March 6, Mbappé signed a 3-year contract with Monaco. On December 14, 2016, he scored his first hat-trick for Monaco's first team in a game against Stade Rennais in the Coupe de la Ligue. On February 11, 2017, he scored his first hat-trick in Ligue 1, helping his team win against football club de Metz. He became the youngest player to score a hat-trick in Ligue 1 since Jeremy Menez in 2005. On February 21, he became the second youngest French football player to score a goal in UEFA Champions League. On March 5, he scored 2 goals to help his team win against FC Nantes. On March 11, he scored a goal against FC Girondins de Bordeaux, securing a 2-1 win for Monaco. On March 15, he helped Monaco advance to the quarter-finals in the UEFA Champions League. He then scored a goal in the second leg of the tournament, helping his team advance to the semi-finals. Monaco was eventually eliminated from UEFA Champions League by Juventus. However, his team won the Ligue 1 title as Mbappé ended the season with 26 goals. On August 31, Paris Saint-Germain announced that it had signed Mbappé on loan. He made his debut for Paris Saint-Germain on September 8 and scored a goal to help his team win against Metz. On December 6, he became the youngest player to score his 10th Champions League goal when he scored against Bayern Munich. On May 17, 2018, Mbappé was named in the national squad for the 2018 FIFA World Cup. He scored his first World Cup goal on June 21, helping France beat Peru in the Group C match. On June 30, he won the Man of the Match award for helping France secure a win against Argentina. During the game, he became the second teenager after the legendary Pelé to score twice in a World Cup match. On July 15, he scored a goal against Croatia in the World Cup final to help France win the prestigious tournament. He also became the second teenager to score a goal in a World Cup final. For his extraordinary performance throughout the World Cup, Mbappé won the Best Young Player Award. On September 1, 2018, he was sent off the field in a game against Nîmes Olympique as he was given a red card for the first time in his career. On October 8, He scored 4 goals against Olympique Lyonnais, becoming the youngest player to score 4 goals in a Ligue 1 game. Awards and achievements. For his impressive performance in the 2016-17 season, the National Union of Professional Footballers, UNFP, honored him with the Ligue 1 Young Player of the Year award. He won the award again in the subsequent season. In 2017, he won the Golden Boy Award, which is given annually by sports journalists. In the same year, he was recognized by the Union of European Football Associations, UEFA, as the 8th best player in the world. In April 2017, he was honored with the UNFP Player of the Month trophy. He won the same trophy in March and August 2018. In 2018, he was recognized as the 4th best player in the world by the Fédération Internationale de Football Association, FIFA. Thanks to his impressive performance in the World Cup, he was included in the FIFA World Cup Dream Team and the IFS Men's World Team. He won the Copa Trophy, which is given to the best player under the age of 21. He also won the French Player of the Year Award, 2018. Family and personal life. Kylian Mbappé has an older brother named Gilles Kembo Ikoko. Ikoko, a professional football player, was adopted by Mbappé's father when he was young. Mbappé also has a younger brother named Ethan Mbappé. Ethan, who has represented the under-12 Paris Saint-Germain team, was Mbappé's mascot in one of the Champions League games. Mbappé's style of celebrating his goals was inspired by Ethan. In one of his interviews, he revealed that his younger brother would celebrate in a similar fashion after beating him in EA Sports' FIFA video game. Mbappé has been involved in philanthropic activities. On February 22, 2018, he met FIFA President Gianni Infantino and French President Emmanuel Macron, along with the Liberia President George Weah and former professional football player Didier Drogba. The meeting, which was held at the Elysee Palace in Paris, was about a sports development project in the African continent. In an interview, Mbappé mentioned about his father's African origins and said the development of sports in Africa is important to him.